is gonna be another one of those funky ones. Heart, soul.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Retro here. Here we are, 5 years on YouTube. Man, a lot has happened in the past 5 years, hasn't it? You just never know anymore nowadays. But I can tell you one thing I do know. We all love the nostalgia of our childhood, back when things were simpler. Transformers, G.I. Joes, Thundercats, Voltron, He-Man, Mask, DuckTales. Did I say Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? I think I may have not. I mean, it was just wonderful. If you grew up in that time frame, you can agree that it was really an amazing time. Not only toys and hobbies, but movies, music, it really was a groundbreaking time to grow up in the late 70s and 80s and early 90s. That transcends into the people that did not grow up in that time frame, because there's lots of young people out there that like this stuff just as much as we do. And that's great, and this is a lot. After 5 years on YouTube, what can I tell you? Well, it's not easy making YouTube videos. And a lot of time was spent on making intros, editing this, and doing that. And in the end, all that is cool, all the bells and whistles, but at the end of the day, it's where your heart is that matters. And I hope that transcends through the videos that I make. I'm not making these videos to be YouTube famous. I'm not making these videos for profit. I've not made a single dollar off of any of my videos. And, you know, I just appreciate the format to be able to share, you know, my love for all this behind me and more with like-minded individuals such as yourself. And if you don't like this stuff, you probably clicked on this video by accident, but I still appreciate you. Thank you for all the support, sincerely. I really do appreciate it. Check out my Instagram if you get a chance. That's at Retro Nostalgic Nerd. And I have been blessed to be part of an awesome community. It's called Show Off Your Gems. It's on Instagram. It's hosted by Destroy. And his tag on Instagram is at iDestroy. And he does Show Off Your Gems. And what that is, it's showing and appreciating all the things in our lives and sharing them together.
My name is Destroy. This thing is called Show Off Your Gems. Right? And this thing came out of love. There's a beautiful community like you guys. Just tell your friends about it. The whole point of this show is to definitely, you know, share some gems, some great stories.
What are we opening, you maniac?
Thank you so much.
And a lot of great people and good humans in general.
Life is amazing when you live it, guys. Gem heads. Yes!
I'm watching this.
What's going on, gem heads? We're gonna get some serious business done today.
Let's see how long.
Have you seen the Joker? You got the Batman. The Bat Signal. You got problems. You got the Batmobile.
Guys, I think it's Retro under that mask! What? No!
It really is the most feel good show on the internet. And if you haven't checked it out, I'll make sure to throw up the information at the end of this video. Or you know what? I'll throw it up now. Watch this. I'll just edit this in and boom! There's all the information right there. Check them out. Tell them your boy Retro sent you. I had a lot of people that were kind enough to send in video shout-outs commemorating this 5-year milestone. And I appreciate all of you. Doing that, you know, it means a lot. When I started doing this channel, I didn't know what to expect in the long run. I know that there was a lot of editing, and I enjoy editing, but there was a lot of time editing. I would shoot a video, and then I would edit it, and it would take, you know, several hours for a 30-minute video. But the heart's there, and, you know, I enjoyed doing it. I still enjoy doing it. Obviously, I'm not kicking out a lot of videos on YouTube daily, so I appreciate everyone for hanging in there and supporting the channel. But back when I first started in 2016, I remember showing my mom, God rest her soul, she looked at it and it was me transforming Soundwave, G1 Soundwave. And I always loved G1 Soundwave. That was always my favorite transformer. When I was sick home from school, I would pick up G1 Soundwave, I would just transform him because he was simple to transform, such an awesome character on the show. And he had cassettes that, you know, you'd go along with him. So there's just lots of fun within that character. And any event, I showed her the video and she looked at it and she laughed. She said, "You're still playing with this shit?" And my answer is yes. And at the same time, though, if you would have told me at 10, 11, 9, 8, 7, whatever, that I'd still have the same hobbies and interests I do then when I'm now 43, I probably would have ran from you, to be honest, because I grew up with, you know, Danger Stranger. True story. Somebody drove by one time, and they wanted to ask me a question for directions. Man, I took off into the woods like they were after me. I mean, it was after school on the way home, but I'm kind of just rambling off point. I want you guys to continue to support the channel if you'd like to. I had a Patreon, but I don't have that anymore, and I don't even know how to get into that. So all I have is the videos for you to enjoy. So if you want to support the channel, all you have to do is like it, share it, leave a nice comment, or you can leave a nasty comment, whatever you want to do. But you will find me more often than not on Destroy's Show Off Your Gems. If I'm not a guest on the show, I'll be in the chat squad and talking to everybody. So many great people in that community. It's just amazing. It really is. The words can't describe how great everyone is there. And meeting so many people, and we all come in a common ground, much like we do on YouTube, with shared interests, and we appreciate the history of our upbringing, you know, and tell stories, share favorite memories. It's just a great time. Back to this YouTube channel, Retro Now. We're at 5 years. We'll see what happens. I have no plans on stopping. On that note, I want to share the kind words of all those that submitted a video to be part of this 5-year anniversary video.
You've got the touch. You got the power. Oh!
5 years, Retro, 5 years. It has been 5 years since you've been doing this on YouTube, and it has been an awesome journey, and you got plenty more years to go. We'll probably be doing this again in another 5 years or even next year, but either way, thank you so much for all your wonderful and great content, all the Transformers content, all the retro 80s content. I love it, whether it's on YouTube or Instagram. Keep on posting, because all your content is so much fun to watch. Keep on being you, and I can't wait to see what you got coming up next. Happy 5-year anniversary, and you've got the touch, and you've definitely got the power. Oh! After all that's said and done, you're a
So, I know that you like to do the unboxing thing where you just like tear up a box and everything, and it's like, yo, man, like, come on, man, can't you just open the box? But anyways, I also know that you know that Transformers are so hard to like transform. But I had something for you. Here's to 5 years of transforming stuff. Here you go. Bam. Bam. Truck. Robot. There. 2 steps. That's all you needed, right? Have a great night. And happy anniversary.
Hey, guys. I'm here from Transformers and Video Games. I just wanted to stop by and wish my buddy Retro a happy 5-year anniversary on YouTube. There's lots of great things I can say about Retro, but one thing that I know we can all agree on is the fact that Retro didn't start a channel to become YouTube famous or to make lots of money. He did it out of his love for Transformers and his passion for video games, and it shines through in every video that he makes. Retro, I absolutely love what you're doing on your channel, and I'm very fortunate that our paths crossed a number of years ago, and that I'm lucky enough to be able to call you a true friend. Happy 5-year anniversary, buddy. Take care.
Just sending mad love and much respect to a phenomenal Transformers collector, just a collector in general, and a better human being. Much love to you, man. Happy 5th anniversary on your channel, and many more to come, brother. Much love. God bless.
Hey Retro, it's Rodimus Primal. I want to wish you another fantastic year on YouTube. Congratulations for keeping it strong and staying safe with your family. I hope the best for you and yours, and till all are one.
From No Hype, listen, Retro Nostalgic Nerd, congratulations on your 5-year YouTube anniversary, dude. I want to be like you when I grow up, because I'm still a kid, and I love your show. I love everything that you do. Keep up the good work, and man, congrats.
Yo, man, Retro Now, what's good, dude? Five days, yeah, sure. You are doing YouTube 5 days. Shit, fucked it up, but makes it funny, right? So 5 years, man. Happy anniversary to you, dude. Like, we gotta hang out, like, on my show. I got a few other spots now filled in, but we gotta make that happen. I wanna have you on, because you are doing it way longer than I am. You have a better collection. Super G1, and... dude, this is not old. You are keeping it real. Like, you are a nerd at heart, and you're doing it for the love. And you show that every time. Watching YouTube way less and less on my own, because I'm doing my own shit now, but still, you are keeping it real. I really mean that. Much love from across the pond, dude, and talk soon, okay? There's my food. See you soon.
Happy anniversary, Matt. Not only are we fellow collectors, but we're also good friends. My favorite part about him is he likes to be himself. Not many people are out there and act like themselves. They were RetroCon a few years back. Didn't really know him that well. Got to know him. And I tell you what, there's not many people out there like him. I got nothing but love for you, bro. Not only just a passion for the Transformers and old school stuff, but passionate and being yourself. Being yourself is most important. And Matt does that perfectly. So don't think about anything else but being yourself. Matt's the type of guy. He'll teach you and show you. Just be yourself. And if people don't like you, it is what...
Oh, yeah. You're in there. Katie, this killer, aka Katie, listen, the man, the 5-time champion, yeah, 5-time year anniversary on YouTube, Retro Now, my brother, my forever brother, my gem man, oh yeah, but please, everyone, congratulate this man, 5 years on YouTube. Congratulations, Retro. And you know what? We're dumb heads for life. Oh, yeah, man.
Hi, Retro. This is Kato from Kato's Collection Reviews, out on another toy hunt, getting miserably disappointed. But I wanted to say a huge congratulations to you on 5 years of YouTube. I mean, this basically means you can go to YouTube kindergarten now in the U.S. But seriously, it's been awesome getting to know you over the last few years since I've been doing reviews. And, you know, it really makes the biggest difference in the world getting to know cool people like you and all the others we meet in the community. So here's to five more, man. Congratulations.
On your YouTube channel, it shows the passion of me being a Transformers fan and a collector, and I just love watching your videos and seeing what you got and your collectibles. It's amazing to see it. I can't wait to see you on your 10th.
We now return to the Transformers.
Hello, people. It's me, Transformers, G1 fans forever here. Back at you guys today. Welcome to a special video. Today it is a shout out video. And I've been holding this video back for quite a long time, and I had to write a script for it and everything about it, because this is just not a shout out video. It's a special shout video to a special friend who's been a major supporter of my Instagram ever since between 2018 and all the way to 2021 and that. And the shout goes to Retro Nostradra. He contacted me, asked me to make a video for him for his anniversary video. I told him, I'm just going to give you a shout out video, because everybody's got to know who you are. Everybody's got to know what kind of person you are. Everybody's got to know what great heart and great person you are. And this shout is about him. It's explaining his story between our, how we became friends on social media and how we started this bond together and that. So I will explain the story. I have knew Retro Nostradra ever since he did a review of Transformers Bumblebee film. I follow him on his YouTube channel, and I loved his YouTube channel. He shows like between the retro and now, and that between his G1 vintage toys into the masterpiece. And I've always been real admired in watching his videos, because he takes his time and he talks about it as well at the same time. There's a lot of things I like about his YouTube channel, including his Instagram as well. He is a true Retro Nostradra person. He does not collect Transformers. He collects He-Man, Masters of the Universe, the Retro Ninja Turtles, including Voltron, Retro Video Game Nintendo, Sega, PlayStation. You name it, he has it in that. Our connection and our bond came pretty much together as friendship at almost close around this time last year. Almost. November of 2020, I have a chance to interact with him on his own Instagram, a live stream. He contacted me, hey, you want to be a guest on my live stream? I said yes. And that's when our friendship really kind of picked off from there and that. He's just been a great person and great friend to be with and that. When we did the first live stream, our live stream went on for almost two to three hours, because it felt like we knew each other. I felt like we knew each other for, like, we've been friends forever. That's how connected we are as friends. And we talked about everything, Queen Nostradra in the 80s, and talking about this, not Transformers, bringing memories of our childhood. Do you remember playing this arcade game? Do you remember playing this game? Do you remember these toys and everything? We just didn't talk about Transformers. We talked about other things as well. And it was very honored to become friends with a great person, a great human being as well. And another thing as well, everybody knew about my dog passing away last July. I was going through a tough time, guys, and that tough time. You know who the first person contact me to try and make me feel happy, cheer me up, was Retro Nostalgia. He contacted me and told me everything's been good, and that losing dog is like losing a family member, and that. And that's what I felt like, guys. I was for sure when I was gonna come back on Instagram. He was there for moral support, and he was there. He talked to me. He told me everything's gonna be good. Everything's gonna be okay as well. And that really is a true friendship, and you don't see a lot of friends do that anymore. And that back in the old days, you see a lot of people do that. These new days, you don't see it like it happened, what happens today. And it's great to meet people like that on social media and that, or social network as well at the same time, or Instagram, or it could be Instagram or Facebook. It's a great meet some human beings in that. I'll tell you one thing. During this pandemic, I have made a lot of great new friends on social network. And as some people say, it's not safe. It depends who you talk to, who you react to, who you meet in that too. And Retro Nostalgia, I'm very happy I met him, guys. He is just a great friend and just a great human being. I'm always giving people, gotta support him. You got to support Retro Nostalgia. You know, he just has a great heart and is just a great friend in that. And people ask, where are we going to meet? Hopefully in the future we do in that. You never know. Hopefully in the future I'll go to RetroCon. And I told him, if I go to RetroCon, I'll let him know and that as well. And he's such a great human being. And he did one thing special for me and as well. He recommended a certain masterpiece. And he told me, Transformers G1 Forever. G1, you have to get him. He highly recommended this masterpiece to me. And I'm going to tell you right now, I'm very happy he did. This is probably the best Mirage toy ever made by TE Element as well. And that, I think it was TE04 and that. So this is a great masterpiece. And this was pretty much high recommend by Retro Nostalgia as well. Then, and I'm very happy that people like him recommend stuff for me as well, and that he's told me a whole bunch of stuff what I highly recommend to get as well. And I always high recommend him getting certain stuff too, and that, like the KFC Blaster, I highly recommend getting that, and he loved it. And he pat me the back, I pat him the back too. So he's just a great friend and great human being, guys. I'm so special. And Retro, happy anniversary to your YouTube channel, and keep it going. Keep the nostalgia and Retro on that. And one thing too, as well, I would have never been on Show Off Your Gems and I Destroy. That was all Retro Nostalgia. He told me I should go on that show. He told me, you get on that show, you're going to love it. And it wasn't for him, I never knew who I Destroy Instagram or Show Off Your Gems between Monday to Friday and that as well. And it was amazing to react to this, to Retro Nostalgia reacting to a great human being called I Destroy and that. And so Retro Nostalgia, this live stream, this shout out video is for you. And they show everybody what a great person you are and what a great collector you are, and keep up your collecting business. And always looking forward to meet you in person one point in the future, and keep your collection going, because it is a masterpiece. Thank you, guys. This is Transformers G1 Fans Forever. If you want to follow Retro Nostalgia on Instagram, his link to his Instagram page will be in the description below. Definitely follow him, and follow him on his YouTube channel called Retro Now. Talk guys there.
Well, I'd like to thank everybody again that was part of this video, that supports the channel, that supports and sees me on Show Off Your Gems. I appreciate and love you all. I mean, we all know the most valuable thing you can give anybody is your time. And I do appreciate your time and support more than you'll ever know. Till next time, God bless. and be good. And be safe. Peace.
Ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though the skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym, cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again.